I'm lying in the hospital, I'm pinned against the bed. A stethoscope upon my heart, a hand against my head. Peeling off the bandages, I'm wincing in the light. The nurse is looking anxious and she's quivering with fright. I'm looking through Gary Gilmore's eyes. 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 Doctors are avoiding me, my vision is confused. I listen to my earphones and I catch the evening news. A murderer's been killed and he'll donate his sight to science. I'm booked into a private ward, realize that I must be looking through Gary Gilmore's eyes. 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 I smash the light in anger, push my head against the door. I close my eyes, I close my lids, I wish to hear no more. The iris sees the messages and sends them to the brain. No guarantee the stimuli must be perceived the same. I'm looking through Gary Gilmore's eyes. Looking through Gary Gilmore's eyes.